Okay guys, so part of our punch out workout at the moment is using speedball. A little basic, it's mainly for our clients, but obviously if you're watching this and you're not a client, then come on down and give it a go. Let's start by just getting that single arm. It's just that nice rhythm. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. So you're listening for 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. I'm always using the other hand. Once you've got that, then just working from hand to hand. I like to use that double change. Okay, so that's your basic. If you've got that, then you can start bringing in a straight right, and then that ice cream. Straight right, ice cream, straight right, ice cream. So then I'm moving forward and backwards. Another way is straight to backhand, straight to backhand, straight to backhand. You know, there's millions of drills, but those are the ones that we're concentrating on getting in punch out. Little key points, keep the elbows high. So don't drop the elbows, don't try and whack it, and don't try and whack it hard. Just get that nice smooth rhythm. It's barely going to start to build up the pace. Okay, so your head is either going to be one side or the other, and that line of drive down through the foot. Okay, hope you find that helpful. Cheers.